What's really important is that there's political engagement on these issues. And so the report sets a very good framework for that now. There's proper reflection in there. There's enough of a frame for people to take this forward in the parliament, in their national media, in the journalistic community itself.